the Comelec is working on getting a copy of the source code for the PCOS machine amid the legal battle between rival election supplier Smartmatic and Dominion. Amid criticisms by election watchdogs, Comelec Chairman Sixto Brillantes says he's confident the credibility questions can be addressed later before the Joint Congressional Oversight Committee. This report from RG Cruz.
Comelec Chairman Sixto Brillantes says he is still working to get the source code, the human readable instruction which runs the PCOS machines, from independent certifier Systest Labs Incorporated or SLI.
Tuloy na ang election. If people will say it may not be credible because of the absence of the source code, then that is an issue of credibility, which we can solve even post-election. Pero we'll have to proceed with the automated election as mandated by law.
Without the source code, Brillantes admits the credibility of the elections may be put to question. But he says this can be addressed before the Joint Congressional Oversight Committee. The Comelec Technical Evaluation Committee already has the source code review of SLI, but the source code itself remains with SLI because of the legal dispute between rival election suppliers, Smartmatic and Dominion. Brillantes says the automated election law requires two source code reviews, one from an independent certifier, in this case SLI, another that it be made available to political parties and other interest groups for their own review.
Yeah, well, the more important, that's why I wanted to stress, the more important certification is the independent certification of SLI. And that's already there. It's already finished. It has already been issued. Precisely, the TEC said, nandiyan ang certification ng SLI. Kaya lang, the source code could not be brought to the Philippines for deposit with the central bank because SLI is actually restrained by the Dominion from giving us the source code itself. That is why my statement now is, regardless of whether the source code would come or not, we will have to say the source code is already there, it's existing, it could not be brought. The only deficiency is that it will not be subjected, it could not be subjected to review by the political parties.
The source code review is required 90 days before the elections. Brillantes says he will soon meet with Dominion representatives to work on the source code. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.